Good news out of Loveland this morning. A person whose state health officials thought could have Ebola has tested negative for the virus. The person recently traveled to an Ebola-affected nation, then came back to Colorado and got sick last night with Ebola-like symptoms. The person was transported here to the medical center of the Rockies and continues to get care for whatever illness it might be.